Hey guys, how we doing? Today, we're going to be reviewing some kosher dill pickles.